Hi, I'm Jerri Piacesi and I'm the principal of Benton Middle School.
That's science. You know I love science.
I went through elementary, middle, and high school in Prince William County Schools. While I was a junior at Woodbridge High School, I had the opportunity to go and tutor students at Fred Lynn Middle. And that kind of sparked my interest into becoming a teacher.
Have y'all read the whole story yet?
No.
It is so good.
I try to lead with transparency and an open door. I communicate weekly with staff and parents to make sure they know what's going on. I'm out and about. I still help with lunch shifts because it's important that I'm there with the kids. They know that I'm there for them. I have a plan for the next 5 years. My goal is to hopefully add one or two high school science courses, maybe earth science or biology. We have students that are ready to go for that and we want to be able to offer the opportunity. I'd also like to add more Project Lead the Way courses in 6th and 7th grade because those ultimately will help with CTE courses and classes and opportunities for after high school and beyond.
It's like an STL file,
yep.
So then you can put it into a 3D printer.
In order to really involve the community and our families even more, we're going to have 1 to 2 family-themed events, and that's a good opportunity for our content areas to showcase what's going on in their classes, and also our clubs to show all the wonderful extracurricular activities we have for our learners. The passion I had as a teacher, I need to continue that passion. And the excitement that kids have in their classrooms, I want to make sure that that still continues for them.